Ron and I bought a home here. We'd been coming for 35 years. And when we first bought our home here 11 years ago, we went out for a night out for the first weekend ever and went to Chelan Cellars. And Bob was in-house, and they didn't have that big dining room. They just had the tasting room with dining room tables. And I know that this is what Arthur was referring to. He was a solo in the corner playing on his electric piano, and him and Ron got into a conversation, and the next minute Ron was singing "Georgia on My Mind" with Arthur. Yeah. And Bob says, "Get up and dance with me, Irene." And then he signed a bottle of wine for Ron, and the dining room stood in a standing ovation because of their performance.
Cool.
And that was
cool.
That was
your
Chelan.
First night in Chelan, that's not bad.
That was
it's not bad.
So I just wanted to thank you all for coming tonight. It's so kind. We haven't been here for 6 years.
That's right.
But it feels like just yesterday.
Wow.
And it's amazing to feel Dad through all of you, because he was friends with all of you. And it feels like we're coming home when we come here.
Yeah.
It feels really strange. So thank you very much for coming out tonight. Really, really,
it
feels really appreciate that. Yeah.
You are absolutely welcome.
I'll just say cheers.
Cheers.
And here's the dad.
It's always good.
Cheers, cheers.
Yeah.
English man on his feet.
A 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, she was just 17. Was way beyond compare. Now how could I dance with another? Ooh, when I saw her standing there.
Please let's forget the past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to a heartless truth. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Yes, baby.
Thank you much indeed, everybody.
When I first saw you, with your smile so tender, my heart was captured.
Thank you very much.
My soul surrendered. I'd spent a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you're near, the time is here at last.
Come on!
Is now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. Is now or never. My love won't wait. My love.
Because he was a great singer. And so he would come up and when Bob Jacobson asked me to come up and play there as a solo artist, thank God Ron showed up and he sang with me. And we sang a lot of songs. I handed out a lot of instruments and not a plate and a spoon, but something as good as that. And we had a great time together.
Good.
Cheers to Ron!
Cheers to Ron!
The bottle.